This war is a disease. Passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blaskowitz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen. You and me, Blaskowitz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. All there in the glove box, Agent Blaskowitz. Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Der macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar.
Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kerl. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog. doch. Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Ach, Kreta, bei Fuß.
Hotdog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. And I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? Was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Okay, inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill. There you go now. Sleep tight. Stop here.
Keep your secrets.
Now, if I was a safe, where would I hide? Well, I guess I wouldn't hide because I wouldn't be sentient, would I? But I guess I would just be. So, where would I be then? Blazkowicz, go through every nook and cranny. I'm not leaving here without that folder. Blast it. Ah, I found the safe, but the bloody folder is gone.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder,
out. Shit!
Bloody hell! Hold him off, Blaskowitz! I'll find us an escape route!
Working on it!
Still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here. I'll help you out.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
We're onto that.
There we are. Get up here. Quick as you can. Keep moving!
You done messed up now.
Blaskowitz? Hey,
I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I'd had a chance to go back there. Evening, officer.
Holt ihn raus! Jäger will mit ihm sprechen!
Thank you. Sie gestern Abend gehört, als Sie vor Ihrem Zimmer waren?
Jeder weiß doch, dass Sie sich für Geschichte interessieren. Das hat nur verdient.
Das ist mehr als das. Es ist übernatürlich.
Zweifelst du etwa Ihre Motive an?
Natürlich nicht. Das ist nur...
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, mein Junge. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wieder sehe. Oh, mein kleiner süßer Junge. Oh.
Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
Ich dachte, eine Sekunde lang. Wie die Jahre geflogen sind.
Sarah, diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy, strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Thank you.
Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Yeah.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's here.
You all right there? Ah, I was a bit worried we had lost. Greta, Blythe. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hoover Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there, on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
One last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.